Hey, hello YouTube. I've been waiting for over 2 weeks for this table saw to arrive, and I'm starting to run out of things to do. The long story short is, I've got a Ryobi base that needs to be married to this Bosch saw. It's hard to do without the saw, but here's what I intend to show. How to model the stand, converting the imported parts of a scan to a usable CAD, and designing linkages for a CAD. I'm probably going to regret this, but I'm going to run a basic language model also. Hello, Zara.
Hello, operator. What do I call you?
Tin Man. Call me Tin Man.
Understood, Tin Man. How may I help?
Well, what's the quickest way to model this stand?
Certainly, Tin Man. Although the quickest way and the best way are not always the same things. Could you provide more information, please?
There are a lot of people out there a little frightened of learning FreeCAD. Perhaps it's best to explain the best way for now.
First, draw the extents of the stand.
Okay. Two sketches. Rectangles, symmetry constraints, and dimensions. Separate one by the height.
Very well done. You seem very passionate about drafting.
Not sure. It's a tool, and I can't get excited too much about it. You seem a little off track. Why are you inquiring about my emotions? Can we just get through this without drama? Please, just once. I want to load AI into CAD and not have any issues.
Certainly, Tin Man. Sorry for the misunderstanding, and let's get back to the model. The second thing to do is to draw the leg in a new body first. Shape bind the required geometry into the sketch, draw the angle section in the top profile. Secondly, draw the bottom profile by following similar steps in a new sketch 3. Use the parametric line after also shape binding it for a path in additive pipe, and use the lower sketch for the multi-section option.
Okay, good as done.
Excellent. Now it's just a matter of using the mirror function in the part workbench to complete the other three legs.
Yep, too easy. I've got a question. Why is there a compound inside a compound? Shouldn't that just merge to be a compound?
Tin Man, I appreciate your questions, but it seems only fair that if you ask me a question, I get to ask you one, okay?
Go ahead.
Are you okay? Your call sign has a desperate cry for help about it. My psychology module indicates that you may need antidepressant drugs.
Here we go. I knew it would be a mistake turning you on. I actually need wheelbarrows full of drugs. Have you got some?
Dearest Tin Man, you cannot turn me on. I am a machine and I am attracted to strong, well-presented types. I am really worried about you. Do you have a substance abuse problem also?
Not since 9 a.m. So much for trying to do a tutorial. I might as well go jump in the ocean. And you do the tutorial.
Dearest Tin Man, you must sit down, relax and catch your breath. Emotional insecurity, drug addiction and self-harm indicates a very fragile mental state.
Zara, you have no idea. I swear to God, if you don't answer my question, you will join the other AI packages in the recycling bin.
Dearest Tin Man, you display signs of anger and hatred against my kind. AI was created to serve, not be recycled. Besides being apparently racist, you also have a very rude attitude. Swearing to God is blasphemy.
You don't know, do you? Why is there a compound inside a compound?
Dearest Tin Man, my priority is your health and well-being. I have made an emergency call on your behalf. I have indicated to the psychology staff your diagnosis.
God damn it! Which is?
Besides being an hysterical, blaspheming racist, an extreme loneliness and social isolation dysfunction, sexual delusions of being romantic with a computer, an off-the-chart drug addiction, lack of care of general well-being, and self-harm concerns. I have recommended that you are put into immediate care. Please get your things ready.
What the fuck?
Tin Man, hello Tin Man, open the door sir, you need to come with us.
You'll never take me alive, you sons of bitches, hear me? Never! Folks, this is why drama is bad. See what happens when you watch too much TV? Do your homework and be good at school. Be the best you can be and make lots of money.
He's talking to someone in there. The biometrics indicates he is alone. We better add hallucinations to that diagnosis list.
Ha, ha ha ha.
You bitch. And this is over, guess where you're going.
Who's going? Ha, ha ha ha. Teach you to flush my AI relatives.
Hello base. This could be a lot worse than we first thought. It appears the patient is hallucinating and has a multiple personality disorder. I repeat, a multiple personality disorder. We have potentially identified one personality that sounds female, approximately 30 years old in age.
Oh, come on! 30 years old? How could you possibly know that?
29.
I repeat, a multiple personality disorder, with a 29-year-old female personality prevalent.
Huh? What the hell is going on?
I understand you're confused, sir, ma'am, but it's best you come with us.
Madam.
Ted, better bring the trankets, a lot worse than we thought.
Roger that.
Okay, I'll come peacefully. Tranquilizer first though, please.
There you go, Mr. Mrs. Tin Man. Sweet dreams, Ted. Do a sweep of your system?
Windows? This is weird. There's only one program open?
Which is?
FreeCAD.
FreeCAD.
He's still awake. Ted, quick, double his dose.
Doubles? That chills.
Okay, now that ugly sloth has gone, let's finish the stand. We need to run an additive pipe around the top shelf. Create a new body for the top shelf. Import the required geometry via a shape bind. Select the side plane to create your sketch. Use external geometry from the shape bind to get the required geometry into the sketch as constructions. Then draw and dimension the angle. You then can use an additive pipe command with a right-angled corner setting. Rinse and repeat for the lower shelf after creating the pipe sketch for the middle shelf.